Did you know, and do you not agree, that right now there is someone who has less intelligence than you, started with less money than you, less opportunities than you have, and worst of all, has less passion than you, and they are living their dreams, earning millions, or doing something that you would love to do. Someone has already done and is already doing what you want to do. And no, they didn't fall into a rich family to do so. They were not born lucky. You know you can be more. You can have more, do more, and be more. You know this. You wouldn't be listening otherwise.
Each person's income is determined primarily by their philosophy, not by the economy. Once I understood that, then I said, well, I don't have to go to work on the economy. And the answer was no. You only have to go to work on yourself to make yourself more valuable.
From this moment, there are no more excuses. Turn on your drive, turn on your passion, and turn off your fear, and then you will be successful.
Work on your list of whys. One of the big thrusts for success is to come up with a strong enough why. In leadership training, here's what we learn. If the why is powerful, the how is easy. But if the why isn't strong, if your goals aren't powerful, if the vision isn't clear, the old prophet said, without a vision, we die. Without a vision, we perish. Without a dream, we're nothing. I'm asking you to make a list of what you want. What kind of health do you want? What kind of skills do you want? What kind of power would you like to have? What kind of influence would you like to have? I'm asking you to go home and work on the why.
You can do this. You can do this. But you must find your why. Why do you want to do this so bad? Why do you want this so bad? What are you really doing it all for? What is your purpose? Successful people know their why, and they have a very clear purpose, a very clear vision. When you know your purpose, when it is clear why you are doing what you are doing, why you want what you want, write it down. Write it down and read it to yourself every day. There is nothing more powerful than a human being with purpose. With purpose, you will outwork anyone and everyone. You will get up early and stay up late. You will give more, do more, and become more. You will not give up when things go against you, which they will. You will fight on. Fight for your purpose, for your goals, for your dreams.
When you're hit, when you've been knocked down, by life, that's when it's time to hit back. That's when it's time to hit back. Many people get hit by life, but they never hit back.
They might have more talent than you. They might be bigger than you, stronger than you, and more popular than you, but they will never outwork you. They will never outpush you. They will never outheart you, outcourage you, and they will never beat you.
There's a lion inside all of us. But some people decide to never let that lion out. Many people keep that lion locked in his cage. Are you hungry for that dream? Are you willing to fight for that dream? Let the lion out. Get hungry for your dream. Go hunt your dreams.